Reflex. And now we relate this week's hottest hits on the Countdown National Top 10. Coming in at number 10, down from 6, is INXS.
I think of you. I sent a message. Hope it gets through.
After 12 weeks in, Cyndi Lauper drops from 5 to 9, while Time After Time starts to climb. Lionel Ritchie is being paid a record $8 million to appear in 1985's American Pepsi Cola ads. That's $3 million more than the Jacksons received. The Thompson Twins are losing their hold from 4 to 7. Better call the doctor, doctor. Mel Brooks wraps it up from 11 to 6 with this week's only new entry. Nick Kershaw is only 5'4", but he's human racing from 8 to 5 with Wouldn't It Be Good. Madonna's next LP will be called Like a Virgin and was produced by Nile Rodgers. This week, Holiday goes from 7 to 4. Nena's new song, Just a Dream, is on Countdown next week, while the balloons float back from 2 to 3. The fact that Weird Al Yankovic has dropped from 1 to 2 means we've got a brand new number 1. So, it's over to you, Molly.
He's certainly in the dark over there. His light just went out during that and he had to sort of do it by memory. And I'm sure, Gavin, you'd like to wish a cheerio to your mum?
Yes. Happy Mother's Day, Mum, up in Brizzy.
Was she? Was Mrs. Wood, was he a big baby boy? He's
Stop.
A big baby boy now, believe
Stop
me.
That. Stop
All right,
that.
Listen, don't forget that Rock Arena is on this Tuesday night, and it's a special on Yes, and it's one that you must not miss. It's a really good special on Yes, all right? Now, before we go to the number one, we'd like to send a cheerio to, I think, the number one person in this country at the moment. She's a very brave 14-year-old girl. Her name is Fiona Coote, and she's at the Sydney St Vincent Hospital recovering from a heart transplant. And I think that with the courage and the hope that Fiona has shown Australia this week, that we could all learn something from it. And Fiona, keep your chin up and keep smiling. I think you're great. All right, tonight's show has been dedicated to all the mums right around Australia, and I'm surrounded by flowers, and these flowers, in fact, will be sent straight after the show to all the new mums at the Royal Women's Hospital. And I'd like to send a very special cheerio to two favourite ladies of mine, and that's Nana Love and Nana Peel. So God bless you both. All right, I'll see everyone in Sydney tonight, I guess, at the Rooty Hill RSL. Until next week, it's over to the number one. And as I say, we're giving these to the mums. And here it is, the number one record around the country. It's Kenny Loggins with Footloose. Good night, Australia. And God bless.